Don't worry, Edie. Once the Krogan are gone, we'll get rid of the smell.
While this body has all factory sensors, I do not have positive or negative associations with any specific scent.
Oh. Well, lucky you. How's Grunt? Our little tank baby's all grown up, huh?
Apparently he'll be on his feet and killing again in no time.
Well, you learn from the best, Commander. Every time he incinerates someone with a shotgun and does that little laugh, he'll think of you. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
I thought they were on our side after you saved the Queen on Novaria.
It wasn't her fault. She got captured. She's with us now.
Until the next time the Reapers sing a sour yellow note of whatever.
Shepard, I had a question about human behavior.
Why is it you never have questions about Asari behavior or Turian behavior?
I tried asking Liara questions about the Asari bonding process. She said I do not guard the secrets of the Normandy's crew carefully enough for her to entrust me with such private information. The Asari word she used translates as blabbermouth. I think she has become a more private person since becoming the Shadow Broker.
Yeah, tell me about it.